Mobile police for the first time today giving details about a shooting that happened 10 days ago in Maysville. Police say 18-year-old Keyshawn Bellamy was found the night of February 5th in the middle of Orange Street, shot several times. He died the next day at a local hospital.